hey, I'm asking random people what they think about Prime today. Let's go. Oh my God, hey, have you heard of Prime?
Hey.
What's up?
Oh, Prime.
Yeah, Prime, like Prime, yeah. The drinks.
I know it's expensive.
Yeah, I want you to try some Prime drinks.
All right.
Are you game for it?
Yeah.
All right, so today I've got blue raspberry, I've got lemon lime, all right? So I want you to try blue raspberry first and tell me what
all
you
right,
think.
All right, man. It's too expensive, I might run.
Give it a go. Give me a go and tell me what you think. Are you feeling it?
Fuck, man.
What do you think?
Yeah, I think it's nice.
It's nice?
I might have to try the other one.
All right, try this. This is called lemon lime.
I'll go with that one.
You go with the blue raspberry.
Yeah.
So this guy's all for the blue raspberry. Not your thing, huh? With the lemon lime.
It's shit, bro.
Okay. <It's> shit. Okay.
What the fuck is this? Yeah. Not for me.
Oh. All right, not for you. All right. Nice. So he's trying Tropical Punch for the first time. Tell me what you think. Give me your honest opinion. Is it a vibe?
It's a vibe.
It's a vibe?
It's not good. First time trying Prime.
You'd mess with it? You'd mess with it?
I wouldn't buy it, but it's too sweet, but it's nice.
It's too sweet. That's exactly what I said, man. It literally tastes like liquidated candy in a bottle, doesn't it?
Yeah.
There you have it, folks.
It's like cotton candy.
Cotton candy?
Yeah.
Okay, Mr. Wasim is trying the lemon lime. He's going to tell us what he thinks about it.
Nice, very nice.
Tell me what you think. Just tell me what you think, real quick. Is it a vibe?
It's just what it is.